Arusia's communication networks have been down since their satellites were destroyed. Unfortunately, we are experiencing trouble too. All of Yuzia has been affected, and we don't know when things will be back up and running. We're not even sure if this is Arusia's doing. Still, we will follow the strategy that was originally planned and move on to the next operation after liberating Farbanti. Let's get to it. Since the war began, we've been receiving communications in secret from an officer in the Arusian army. With the capital under our control, Arusia's radical element is losing support quickly, affecting the balance of power. HQ is thinking of using the military officer as a way to gain leverage to settle peace negotiations. The officer is currently hiding in the outskirts of Anchorhead Bay, having joined up with support dispatched from the Ocean Army. The plan is that they'll take a standard vehicle to a rendezvous point at a harbor in the east part of the city, where a helicopter will be waiting. I would like the new Strider squadron to provide escort for the officer. Cyclops will remain at the base on standby to serve as defense. With the communication network currently down in the capital, I very much doubt Arusia will be able to mount a regimented counterattack. However, it is likely that Arusia's intelligence department and the remaining forces who are aware of the officer's movements will interfere. Keep a close eye on the officer and make sure he stays safe. Our victory in Farbanti has given us a golden opportunity to finally end this war. Be safe out there. Take note that our satellite-based IFF has become unreliable following the recent communications failure. As such, target ID will be done by processing the images from the infrared cameras on your aircraft. Objects will initially appear as unknown on your HUDs, but will be ID'd once you close in on them for a set period of time.
Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
Ballcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Arusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
The city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Heavy Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
Successful, Custer. They've opened up tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes.
Get them before they get us!
We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
The use of drones makes war more palatable. Why don't people realize this?
Bridge is being blocked up by a tank. This isn't good. aircraft in the drone. An armored vehicle's behind us. This vehicle moves by the Erusian forces. Take it out! Trigger, a VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for him.
Damn it! We're outnumbered. There were too many conservatives in the Air Force that hated the drone.
Which faction is the head of our organization? You need to know which one.
Responsibility for the capital's fall, but instead of prolonging the war.
Safe. Wait.
The escort fighter is... the drive. I'm missing the drive.
What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Liaison escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Arusian aircraft, this is AWACS Longcaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, OC craft? Those escort aircraft...
case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down. We did what we could. Weapons free. You are cleared to attack the escort.
Will come. Understood.
Will come.
Hey, it's not our fault. They won't listen to reason. Life or something like that. Splash. Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses.
Tell my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. General's helicopter's flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
The Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders. It should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the general staff?
No.
There are three scratches.
What does that mean?
The tail of that plane.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
In order to respond to the attack on the base, we'll head up too once our planes are ready. Oh, and LaBarth is dead.
What did you say?
Apparently, he was shot down by another Ocean aircraft after he left the area of operations. I mean, I know it was chaos.
Still.
At any rate, the sealed order operation has come to a close. We have no idea about a plan for going forward.
All we can do for now is watch our own backs.
What's up with the commander?
He's staying in his room. He's still alive, since we can hear him crying.